Indoor farming hydroponic plant grow tent 5 layer. Conventional methods of agriculture require large open spaces and massive quantities of water for irrigation. As climate change worsens, we need to find more sustainable ways to feed the growing population. This 5 layer hydroponic planter can accommodate over 100 plants in a relatively small area. Automatic seed sowing robot. Traditional methods of hand sowing are extremely labor intensive, demanding a lot of human efforts. This low-cost seed sowing robot helps to reduce the human efforts involved by automating the process of sowing. Its simple design makes it extremely user-friendly and easy to service and repair. Along with being lightweight, this robot's compact size makes it easy to move around. Portable electric power tiller machine. Manual farm tilling is one of the most labor-intensive operations in agriculture. Also, many farmers cannot afford to replace these methods with a tractor due to its high cost. Hence, this is a low-cost battery-operated portable electric tiller to make manual tilling easier. Plant irrigation water sprinkler agriculture robot. Conventional systems of irrigation demand extensive piping, which is costly to install and difficult to repair. Moreover, pipes have a high risk of water wastage due to runoff and seepage. This automated irrigation robot cuts down on water wastage by allowing the user to precisely water the desired area. This system features an onboard water tank paired to a high power nozzle. The nozzle also has a sprinkler attachment to further minimize on wastage of water. This system is built on a rugged steel chassis along with traverse through rough and uneven terrain. Along with having a RF controller, this robot can also drive itself around and navigate around obstacles using an ultrasonic sensor. Automated farm protection using PIC and GSM. Animals such as rodents, goats, birds, feral pigs pose a serious threat to the quantity and quality of yield. Manually monitoring the field around the clock isn't a feasible and viable option. Developed using an Arduino development board, this farm protection system uses PIR sensor to monitor the fields. The user just needs to configure their phone using the system through GSM. Upon detecting any signs of movement, the system will immediately send out an alert to the user's phone, thereby eliminating the need to maintain 24/7 vigil over the fields. Solar grass cutter. Before cultivation can begin, it is essential to clear all weeds and unwanted plants from the field. Weeds and unwanted volunteer plants can siphon off nutrition from the soil and might adversely affect the yield. Using a sharp blade driven by a high-powered motor, this solar grass cutter can seamlessly trim down weeds. automatic irrigation system. Timely and controlled irrigation is crucial to ensure good health of the crops. The amount of water required for irrigation varies depending on the rate of evaporation of water from the soil. Using a capacitive moisture sensor, this automatic irrigation system monitors the level of moisture in the soil. If the moisture level drops below the predefined limit, the system triggers the water pump and supplies water to the crops. By automating the process of irrigation, this system seeks to reduce human interventions and effort.